A national investigation agency team arrived here on Wednesday to begin the probe on the terrorist attack on the Pathankot Air Base. The NIA had yesterday said that it expects cooperation from Islamabad for tracing the perpetrators of the Pathankot attack, saying it was clear that the terrorists were from Pakistan on the basis of the calls they made. The operation against the terrorists at the airbase entered its fifth day today as security forces continue to carry out combing operations to smoke out any remaining terrorist. Correspondent Sushil Batra from Pathankot for ANI.